Richard, you're going to take me to that vault, and right now. Just to make sure, I'm going to have Mr. Ferguson watch Master Richard until we get back.
Oh, well, don't bother me with details. Give me that hat.